Welcome. I'm Sasha Toperich, president of the World Youth Leadership Network. The story you are about to hear is true. It is the story of a man, Chune Sugihara, who served as Japan's vice consul in Kaunas, Lithuania, during the Second World War. A dark time in the world's history, the time of the Holocaust. Through a series of circumstances which we will describe, Sugihara was forced to decide whether he would save or abandon thousands of innocent people who came to him in desperation, asking for his help. If he tried to save them, he would put himself and his family in grave danger. If he chose to abandon them, most and perhaps all of them would die. There is a famous saying in the Talmud, "He who saves one life saves an entire world." Sugihara did not save one life, he saved thousands. The world that survives because of his courage is surely counted in the tens of thousands of lives. We hope that our telling of his story may inspire others to follow his example and do something, perhaps one small thing, to improve the life of a human being. And by doing so, we can improve the entire world. Hitori demo ooku no nihonji no kata ga kono hanashi o kitte kudasaru koto o onegai shimasu. Soshite kono hanashi no naiyou ni kuichigai ga arimashitara dozo go ryoushou kudasai. Now let the story begin.